In this video, I'm going to show you 4 key steps on how you can create an amazing Black Friday content strategy so that you can stand out from your competitors and drive traffic back to your Black Friday sale. So Black Friday is coming up, and if you're not sure what to do, then this is the video for you. You know that this is the biggest shopping day of the year, but how can you stand out from all your competitors and cash in yourself? Well, we've got a 4-step marketing plan for engineering your own 5-figure Black Friday sale. And this is the exact playbook that we've done here at Samcard, and it has helped us bring in millions of dollars over the years from our own Black Friday promotions. So step number 1 is a quick video sales letter. Step number 2 is a problem agitate solve email campaign. Step number 3, going live. And step number 4 is using stories. So let's start with step number 1, a quick video sales letter. The first leg of your content strategy is a rock solid video sales letter, or VSL for short. Don't get intimidated. It's actually easy as heck to write and even easier to produce. But this video is gonna be the foundation for building your own 5-figure Black Friday. And a video sales letter is just a video that's designed entirely to sell whatever you have. It's not about entertaining people. It's not about getting email subscribers. It is simply designed to get people to purchase your product, service, or good. And if you're thinking, well, how the heck do I do that? I've got a very simple formula for you to follow. So grab a pen and paper, think about your product or service you want to sell on Black Friday, and then answer these 3 questions. Number 1, what is it? What does it do? And how does someone get it? No huge copywriting skills required, no need to script anything word for word. Just write a few bullet points under each one of those questions, and then grab your cell phone, go for a walk, turn it around, and hit record. I've seen sales videos that are under a minute, and I've seen others that can go for an hour. So for you, I want you to aim somewhere closer to the 3 to 5 minute mark. Answer those 3 questions, and it's going to keep your audience engaged, and I promise you, it will come so naturally that you'll wonder why you didn't try this sooner. Step number 2, a problem agitate solve email campaign. So like I said, the VSL is your foundation for this content strategy. And now we're going to solve for how you get people to that video sales letter. And it's with a quick 3-part email series that we call problem agitate solve. A problem agitate solve sequence is how you get people lined up ready to buy from you before you ever start taking a single order. And here's a breakdown of how a typical problem agitate solve email campaign might look. It's super simple. You start by introducing the problem in part 1. Part 2, you expand on that problem and agitate the pain people feel from it. And then in part 3 is where you introduce your product or service, add in a couple bonuses, and tell people exactly when and where your Black Friday sale can be found so that they can go buy. Following this outline is going to sell whatever it is you want, and it's gonna make your audience aware of the problem, show them how that problem is holding them back, and then set up your product or service as the solution to that problem. It is the most captivating script formula in the world, and if you start paying attention to advertising and big companies, how they're marketing, you'll see problem agitate solve used in a lot of different formats. These 3 messages should be delivered in the days running up to your Black Friday sale. So maybe problem is sent out on Monday, agitate on Tuesday, and solve on Wednesday, with the final message in solve saying, hey, come and get our Black Friday sale available at midnight on Black Friday. You deliver these messages via email. You can put them in social media posts. You can make separate videos for each one on YouTube. Basically, wherever you have an audience, post this quick 3-part campaign. It gets everyone excited, connected, and looking forward to your Black Friday sale. Step number 3 is going live. Live streaming, especially in a Q&A format, works wonders for your marketing. Usually on platforms like YouTube and Instagram, live videos are actually shown at the very top of the page, which means you get more eyeballs on every video you create. And it's kind of like a shortcut for getting more exposure just by producing the kinds of content that YouTube and Instagram want to give to everyone that's on their platform. But live video is a great way, again, to make sure that your pitch is perfect for Black Friday. You don't have to be a QVC host, but simply walk through the problem you're solving and then explain what you have for sale. Tell your audience what is special about your Black Friday deal, whether that's a big discount or some special bonuses they wouldn't get otherwise, and then smash some big objections by taking questions. Being live gives you the chance to expand on your offer, go further into the detail about your course or service, and answer any questions that customers might have when they're usually in that crucial shopping mode. And finally, this is an incredible way to fill in the gaps on your content calendar, and that is using stories. Whether it's on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, or even Twitter now, Stories are quick little ways to stay top of mind in everyone's newsfeed. 3 to 5 times a day during that Black Friday week, post some quick selfie videos, some product shots, some bonus offerings right there in your story. Answer customer questions that you don't have time to answer on the live stream, but remember to drive home that problem, agitate, solve formula throughout everything you go and create. So that's it, folks. 4 key content strategies that are going to get your audience's attention and have people lining up to buy from you this Black Friday. Scroll back to the beginning of this video and take some notes. This is our tried and true formula that has brought in millions of dollars in sales and has done the same for tons of Sam Cart's top sellers as well. Join me in the next video where I'm going to share how to piece this all together into a content calendar so your Black Friday campaign can run on autopilot. This is the biggest shopping day of the year, and if you want to explore what it takes to get noticed, be sure to catch our upcoming video by clicking subscribe. Black Friday is just around the corner, and we at Sam Cart are here to help make it your biggest sales day of the year.